I'm Prana. I'm gonna do tandoori chicken masala. Ingredients needed: chicken, lemon, curd, soy, and tandoori chicken masala. Now we will do the marination process. We are going to add chicken inside a bowl. And one whole lemon, one tablespoon of salt, one tablespoon of salt for 2 kg of chicken. Now I'm going to marinate for half an hour. I've marinated chicken with lemon and salt for 30 minutes. Now I'm going to prepare tandoori masala. I am going to add 12 tablespoons of curd. Ten tablespoons of tandoori chicken masala. Now I am going to mix and marinate. I am going to keep for 4 hours in refrigerator. Now I have marinated for 4 hours. Now I am going to grill this. Now tandoori is cooked. Now I will taste it and comment. It's fantastic. Now you also try and taste it.